now we have a striking only contest. We're not allowed to call it boxing, so it's kickboxing, but they're not going to throw any kicks. Strikers only right here. We have two veterans of the steel stepping in for this exhibition contest. Making his way down to the steel out of the red corner. 5 feet 11 inches tall, 185 pounds. Representing the Wolverine Fighting Systems and Oscoda MMA. Fighting out of Kernersville, Michigan, Dennis the Mighty Oak Vance.
I get it.
Hey, I just remembered. I'm asking if I got abducted.
Oh, did he?
Yeah. I forgot all about it.
Yeah, I was like a fucking...
Yeah.
Like cow fucking, you know?
Yeah, somebody hit me up and they're like, yeah, 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 I don't know if it's funny. I don't know, like, well, except for I'm funny.
Last one before intermission.
Yep.
I got a couple bucks on me.
I haven't gotten over to my mom yet. I gotta get my money
from
my mom.
Don't ever fucking say that out loud again.
Guess why?
What? Oh, the music?
Yeah,
we don't do it. No, what did I say to you?
I
don't know what to do. Fire everybody and do it all on my own again? Well, not everybody. The guy is like, well, not everybody. And I'm trying to expand by being able to provide photos and DJ and all everything. But if these people don't want to sit here and listen to this, you let them know. Be like, look, you're over there in the corner, but I'm looking, man. You got a place in that. Even white rap. You know what I mean? Huh? Oh, I'm just talking about how sexually active you are.
Dennis, the mighty oak, Vance.
Because of Doug Rabbit, that he's like, oh,
I have his opponent. Striking out of the partly cloudy disaster corner. 6 feet 1 inch tall, 186 pounds. Representing Bad Boys MMA. From right here in Galen, Michigan, Troy Bad Company Wilson!
That's a record, so I thought there was two.
Yeah, that's a chip ball.
Oh, yeah! We got the striking only contest scheduled for 3 3-minute rounds.
God damn.
You're right all them strikers. Duck Guy and Rose.
Come up to my room tonight. I would. It's because I'm a good guy. Oh, you think so? He's got to count, bro. It's boxing, man.
Look at that. Wait, 4 fucking seconds.
He's done. Let me in there. You can't go in there when somebody else.
Did he come down with a punch?
He didn't really hit him.
No, he just kind of...
He pulled that when he realized what he was doing.
Stop that.
That just grows.
Into the action, fighting around the world's dynamic continues. In the air by finish.